back in Marrakech after probably 5 years or something. Now, this is Jemaa for now.
I just have to find my hotel.
Let's go have a look. Here is my room in Marrakech. Nice little place, friendly people. Toilet, shower. It's a lot warmer here than it was in Essaouira, but a little bit of hassling, but nothing too serious. Now I'm going to go explore. It's funny being back in Marrakech after like 5 years, so let's go see what this place has to offer these days.
Marrakech.
It's not as hot as I thought it would be. I'm not getting hassled as much as I thought I would either. It's nice.
Sales people are out. Jemaa for now.
Kicking off already.
You want a plate, Santo?
No, thank you.
If you want chicken?
No, thank you, not yet.
Just a Moroccan KFC.
Jemaa at night, sirens just gone off and everyone just starts eating all at once. That was dinner in the square. Drinking this stuff with eucalyptus oil, sculpting it, it is so strong. It's like drinking deep heat. But it clears you out. That's what it's got in it. Well, that tea was intense, but delicious. And now I'm gonna go walk around for a bit and then go home. Jemaa for now.
Little kitties. Meow, meow.
There is my house.
Oh, dude.
kitty?